No injuries reported here in the 1200 block of Southwest Tyler in a vehicle crash that occurred right around 7:50 a.m. on Thursday. Police there tell me that a gold Chevy Trailblazer minivan was traveling north there on the one-way street, Southwest Tyler, and for whatever reason, it struck the rear portion or the side portion of a blue Chevrolet Malibu. The gold van then hit the back end here of this Pontiac Grand Am. Both of the vehicles said to be unoccupied at the time. No injuries reported again, and tow truck already here on the scene to get these vehicles out of the way. Reporting from Central Topeka, Phil Anderson, CJ Online.